Folks, the home I'm going to show you today has one of the most spectacular bay views of any house I've seen in Anne Arundel County. Plus, it has 4 to 5 bedrooms, 4 baths, and is in move-in ready condition. But the best thing about this home is the location. It's in a small town, just a couple of miles south of Annapolis. Feels like the Eastern Shore, but it's really on the Western Shore and is an excellent commute to Washington, D.C. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Folks, we are right on the Chesapeake Bay with a view to the Bay Bridge, and right off your deck, you can also see the Road River, the West River, and the South River. This home has one of the most spectacular views I've seen anywhere in Anne Arundel County. Plus, you have a dock with 4 feet mean low water, so you can bring most boats, including a lot of sailboats, right up to your dock. On top of that, it's a great commute to Washington, D.C. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. Folks, this home is located in the beautiful small town community of Shady Side. It's on the western side of the Chesapeake Bay, but it feels like an Eastern Shore town. It's about 20 minutes south of Annapolis and about 20 minutes to get back to the Washington, D.C. Beltway via Route 4. This is a great location that feels like you're on the other side of the bay, but is still close to Washington and Annapolis. By water, as I mentioned, you are right on the Chesapeake Bay. You can step off your dock onto your boat for all your boating fun. Well, let's go up now and take a look at the inside of this 4-bedroom, 4-bath home. Now, the place you're going to spend most of the summer is right on your back deck. You're going to sit here with a cold drink and enjoy watching the fishermen, the crabbers, and the tankers head right up the bay. When you step inside, you're in a beautiful great room with a 2-story ceiling and antique pine floors. The fully remodeled kitchen features granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, beadboard paneling, and light oak cabinets. As you move into the living room, it's a comfortable seating spot with a wall of glass, a wood-burning fireplace, and built-in cabinets. On the other side of the kitchen is a dining area that also enjoys the views all the way to the Bay Bridge. Now, if you like one-level living, you'll really appreciate the first-floor master suite. It has big windows looking out to the Bay Bridge and its own private access to the deck. The master bathroom also has the antique pine floors, but it's been remodeled with a marble vanity, his and her sinks, and a deep soaking tub. Also on this floor is a full bath and a large pantry area with loads of cabinets and a washer and dryer. Folks, whether you're looking for a primary residence or a weekend vacation spot, this is going to be a fabulous home. Let's go upstairs now and take a look at the 3 bedrooms and 2 more baths. 2 of the 3 bedrooms up here share the same spectacular views up the bay. One has a view of the gardens. The 2 full baths on this floor are each done in light tile and cabinets and are light and bright. Well, that's it, folks. A great commute to Washington or Annapolis, 4 bedrooms, 4 baths, spectacular views, deep water dock. This is a wonderful home. If you'd like to take a look at this house, give me a call. I'd love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.